We are following more breaking news out of Harrisburg. Police are on the scene of another shooting. It is the sixth shooting in 6 days. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Jim Sinkovitz joins us live from the scene with the latest on this breaking story. Hi, Jim.
Hey, good afternoon. Right out in front of Downey Elementary School, police, as you see, have pulled over a suspect's vehicle. Four suspects have been taken into custody. Now, the shooting happened just before noon in the 2500 block of North 5th Street, we understand. One man was shot there. We hear from a moving vehicle that man has been taken to the hospital, from what we understand. Police converged on the area. They pulled over that silver car, arrested four young suspects. All of them have been taken into custody right now. Four suspects taken into custody. That's all we can tell you. Of course, police are doing their investigation, and we have no report on the condition of the suspect or the victim that was shot in the 2500 block of North 5th Street. That's the story right now. We'll turn it back to you.
All right. Thank you very much. News 8's Jim Sinkovitz live today in Harrisburg. And, of course, that's a story that we will continue to follow. We'll bring you the latest tonight on News 8 this evening.